Assalamu alaikum ninjas, welcome back. So here we go, another review of another IPEGA gamepad. Yes, finally another IPEGA gamepad here from banggood.com. And thanks for the Banggood for sponsoring this review. You're gonna have the buying links in the description, so please make sure to purchase this gamepad, this gadget on banggood.com. I'm gonna also leave you alternatives. There are a lot of other IPEGA gamepads which are worth buying. Remember that. Anyway, so this wireless retractable controller has a massive kind of function feature that it accepts huge tablets. Supports Android system, supports iOS system for China users only. iOS supports VIN, basically supports PC, Windows. Compatible also with the Nintendo Switch. This is my first IPEGA gamepad that supports Nintendo Switch, bro. And it's so easy to select the modes. You will see. I will show you later on. Let's see here. What do we have on the back? Compatible with the Nintendo Switch. Check this out. Ninjas, 13 centimeters to 28 centimeters. You can put a tablet with 11 inches. That's huge, bro. That is huge. Unbelievable. Let's see what is in this box. There we go, Ninjas. So receive, what is that? I don't even know what is this. What? Pull to extend the grip. Ah, that's to help. Okay, inside black plastic. Okay, this is for Nintendo Switch, probably to kind of fit it correctly and to you see by yourself, you put these two lines or these two rubbers on the sides. Yeah, that's nice. What do we have? A micro USB cable, short one, if you don't need it, if you have it, if you don't have it. Anyway, with something in Chinese, and we have here the manuals from IPEGA on Chinese and also on English language. Let's check it out. I will show you how to pair it. You can also read it from here. Just pause this video. Check it out. So it's usable for Android. This is Android mode, Nintendo Switch mode, USB data cable wired connection to PC, and wireless BT connection to PC. Okay, moving to this gamepad, IPEGA PG9083. So Ninjas, the price tag is $39. $39 for this gamepad. Maybe in a few weeks or so, the price will go down. So just remember that, have that in mind. Wireless Bluetooth connectivity is version 3.0, supports Android, iOS, Nintendo Switch, and Windows 10. Practical stretch, telescopic gamepad, supports smartphone, PC, and TV boxes. Born for games of cell phone, PC. Controller connecting capabilities. So basically with Android smartphone, Bluetooth 2.0, you can use the Android tablet, Android TV box, and Windows. So wired data cable, you can only use it with the Windows PC and Android TV box. You can't do it with Android smartphone or Android tablet. Of course, you will have to have, example, a Bluetooth 2.1 dongle adapter purchased separately if you're going to connect it to the PC that doesn't have this feature. Anyway, extendable arms fit for 5 to 10 inch mobile phones or tablets. Maximum extending size is 11 inches. So maybe you can even fit a 10.6, 10.9 or 11 inch tablet. Expandable arm, like we said, huge. Probably the biggest gamepad or at least the hugest expansion that I saw with any gamepad. Also, it has a security lock. Pull it to unlock side. The arm could be extended. Place your phone or tablet inside the arm improperly. Make sure to lock it before playing the games. Even if you don't lock it, it's still very sturdy and stable in my opinion. Comfort and familiarity. Ergonomic design fits perfectly in your hands and feels great for hours of use. Supports playing games on tablet in vertical or horizontal screen. Of course, you will have to download yourself a separate app, which probably should give you this option to see which games support the landscape and which one supports the portrait mode. This gamepad supports playing games on Nintendo Switch. Like I mentioned, you also receive two pieces to put aside around the brackets so that Nintendo Switch can fit perfectly. So ultimate gaming experience supports more than 1,000 popular games downloaded from Android game app. Also, you can just download yourself the quick the Chick Simulator app, which of course will list all the games which are supported with the gamepad. I mean, Ninjas, this is it. Let's, of course, just shut up and show you more games. Gameplays in the description are the buying links. Okay.
Okay, so let's now show you how we're gonna pair this gamepad with your Android device, Android tablet, Android TV box, Android smartphone. So firstly, Ninjas, you need to go on the side. Check it out, Ninjas. So you have four different modes here, but you need to go to the gamepad mode, that is the Android. Check it out, the Android. Push it or pull it to the top. You see now? Now what we're gonna do. Now you need, Ninjas, to press this home button over here for 3 seconds. 3 seconds, 1, 2, 3. And this LED one will flash quickly. Then we're gonna go to the Bluetooth section of your Android device. We're gonna refresh it. And I think it's the Pro Controller. Let's tap it. Yeah, it is 9083. Ipega 9083. Pair it and boom. Voila, Ninjas. We already can see by ourselves the gamepad is already working. We're gonna quickly open the Ark Survival Evolved. And there you go, it's working, Ninjas. Let's check here the view. Yep, see how fast it is, and yeah, that was easy. That, you have to admit, that was super, super easy. This is, by the way, Pocophone F1. You're gonna have the buying links in the description to get the Pocophone F1 next to these gamepads, banggood.com. This game, you will need to download yourself a third-party app if you want to. Or maybe I, wait a minute. Oh yeah, I can. But can I jump? You can't jump. I don't think you can. No. Oh yeah, we can jump. Oh, with the Apex Game Pass. So there's a full support for this game. Oh, I didn't know that, bro. With the Apex Game Pass, I didn't know that there's a full support. So full control with the Ark Survival Evolved. Love it. That's super cool. That is super cool. Oh, I need to go to water, yeah? Anyway, let's go to the next game. Nice.
Thank you. Have you ever wondered where to buy smartphones from? Chicky chicky ching 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 China. That is the Gearbest.com and Banggood.com, the most reliable two sites for online buying. Use my promo links below in the description to purchase anything, ninjas. That's the best way to support me. Let's go!